Welcome to my office. I thought before we'd start, I should give you some tips on how to do well in the class. Step one is take a look at the course readiness survey. It's the minimum CS and Math 101 that I think you need to even get started. Next, there are these videos. The videos are about building your intuition. And like other courses in the series, there are little quizzes sprinkled throughout. I'd advise you not to skip the quizzes because I like to stick new concepts there. And beyond the videos, there are readings. Where the videos are about building your intuition, the readings are about spelling out all the gory formal details. And you're going to need those details in order to do the mini projects and the exams. Finally, there are the mini projects. The mini projects are about writing real code because you don't really understand an algorithm or a data structure until you've tried to implement it yourself, especially if you're trying to understand something about engineering trade-offs. Okay, so that's it for kind of logistics and philosophy of the class. With that fluffy stuff out of the way, let's talk HPC.